I mean, one of the things that definitely makes New York beer unique is the water. The same thing that makes the pizza and the bagels better than they are everywhere else. So the water in the city is great water. It's great for brewing. The New York beer scene had a bad reputation 5-10 years ago, and now we've had so many new places that are doing great things that people just need to know that New York City beer is a force to be reckoned with now.